out of the world, he said. City that's on the hill cannot be hid. I'd like to be a light. Then the devil can't hide, he's trying. You can't hide a real life. The love of God and the fire of God will burn right through anything.
Right.
And if we're hid, we may look like we're not seen, we're hid. I'm not talking about see to be seen. That power that can be seen even through blinded eyes and be heard through deaf ears. I'm glad to know a God that is real, in spirit and in flesh. You can feel it, you can hear it, you can see it with your spiritual eyes, and you can even look about you and see that all the things about us. It's a beautiful world that He's created.
Yes.
The real love of God that He puts in the heart of man when they turn their heart to Him. It is beautiful love. Love. There's no doubt in anybody's mind. It's a real love. There's a lot of artificial love going around nowadays. And if you want to see some real sick love, just go to a charismatic church and see the way they act. You don't even have to go to the church to see it. There's just nothing real about it. It just makes you want to get away from the presence. But I'm glad there's a presence we can be in. And I'd like to not be mean and hateful within, but I'd like to have the real light on the Lord showing through me. I don't know who's been turned over to a reprobate mind and who hasn't. I'd like to be a light. Bright for the Lord, and when the bridegroom comes, I want to be ready, one that has oil in my vessel and my lamp, that I won't have to run to get fuel when the bridegroom comes while I'm gone. I'm the fuel. I'd like to keep on farming for God.